Putting an end to the suspense over Suresh Kalmadi, the Congress in its third Lok Sabha list denied a ticket to the CWG scam accused Suresh Kalmadi. Instead, choosing the Maharashtra Youth Congress President Vishwajit Kadam for the Pune ticket. But there is suspense, in fact, still over the controversial leader Ashok Chavan. Will he be fielded from the Nanded constituency?
4 days ago, the Congress overlooked his nephew's links to the infamous Railgate and rewarded Pawan Kumar Bansal with a Lok Sabha ticket from Chandigarh. But when it comes to the CWG scam accused Suresh Kalmadi, fearing a backlash, the Congress hasn't been as generous.
Maharashtra, Pune, Vishwajit Kadam.
In his place, senior Maharashtra leader Patang Rao Kadam's son Vishwajit Kadam.
The Congress is clearly not taking a blanket decision on tainted leaders. So while Suresh Kalmadi and his family have clearly been left out for the Pune ticket, sources still maintain that Ashok Chavan or his family member is the front runner when it comes to the ticket from Nanded in Maharashtra.
Meanwhile, the prominent names amongst the 58 candidates who made it to the third list are Sachin Pilot from Ajmer, Kapil Sibal from Chandni Chowk, Ajit Jogi from Mahasmund and Ajay Makan from New Delhi.
उन्होंने आदेशित किया है, उन्होंने टिकट दिया है, उसके लिए उनको धन्यवाद। उनके आदेश का पालन होगा और मैं वहां से विजयी होकर एक सांसद के रूप में आदरणीय सोनिया जी के सामने प्रस्तुत होऊंगा।
However, the Congress continues to remain tight-lipped on the candidate who will take on BJP's prime ministerial candidate in Varanasi.
The much talked about formidable Congress candidate for the Varanasi seat saw no mention in the third list of the Congress of candidates for Lok Sabha polls released, raising several questions on what exactly the Congress has in mind to counter Narendra Modi and perhaps Arvind Kejriwal in Varanasi.
For now, it's a no for Kalmadi, but the suspense over Ashok Chauhan's possible comeback and the big Varanasi announcement still continues. Bureau Report, Times Now.